Hello and welcome to Tutorials Point. Today in social media Facebook, we'll discuss about Facebook identifying targets. What basically identifying targets means? Why do we need to identify the targeted? Why do we need to identify the potential customers? How we can do it? So on and so forth. Let's get started with it. What is identifying targets? With over a billion users on Facebook, identifying your specific audience is extremely important. Very, very important. 1 billion people cannot be your customers. It's not possible. So it's extremely important for you to know who are your intended audience, who are your targeted audience, who are your identified targets, and whom you can target, where you can target, how you can target. These identifying targets are extremely important to promote your business on Facebook. Research, analyze, and identify your target audience. Extremely important. You need to identify the geography, the location, the age, the gender, and what are the requirements. These are the 5 fundamental factors that you need to take into consideration when you are doing the research and identifying the target audience, the targeted customers. Be specific and to the point. You have to be more specific, more to the point, so that you can narrow down and identifying the targets. Explore all options to build your audience. Explore every possible option to ensure that you build your audience. The more you stretch your audience in consonance, in line with the requirements, in line with the products that you are selling, the better for you to grow the audience and targeted this specific market. Choosing the right audience. How do we actually choose the right audience? Identifying and narrow down to a specific audience, research, analyze, and specific audience. Extremely important. What you need to do is, you actually know what is your product, what is the service, what is the solution that you are selling. You know who are the audience, who are the buyers, who are the customers for the kind of product line that you have gone, for the kind of services that you have gone. You need to align the customers with the products, with the services that you are selling. Then find out where are these customers, where are the location of the customer, the geography of the customers. Then identify what is the gender, what is the age that they have got. Whether the age, the gender, and the location is in line, is aligned with the kind of products and services and solution that you are selling. If you narrow down to the specific point, you will be able to target your audience specifically. Who are the right customers for the product? Extremely important. You know the segmentation. To whom you are targeting? This product is targeted. What is the product line? What is the solution that the product offers? Where the product offers? Where you can sell? What is the location? And who are going to be your targeted audience, targeted customers, or potential customers? When you match these two things, then you will get the right audience. Create specific campaigns for specific audience. Extremely important. If you have got a product line that is to be sold in Europe, audience in Germany may be different from audience in Ireland. Audience in Ireland could be different from the France, from Italy, from Spain, or from UK. Target specific audience with specific solutions, even though the product line is the same, but users are a bit different in nature. Targeting options. What are the targeting options that you can leverage? Identify the location, age, gender, and language. Extremely important, so that you can reach to the specific audience at a specific point, targeting a specific solution. Analyze the hobbies and interests. Find out what are the hobbies and the interests of the people who are actually on the Facebook, and identify whether it gels with the kind of product line that you have got. Behavioral and personal choices, extremely important. When you take these factors into consideration, you will be able to identify the targeted audience. Categories and connection. What are the categories they are into and who are into connection with them? These are the several factors that you can take into consideration in actually narrowing down to the targeted audience. Targeted marketing tips on Facebook. First and foremost, target your loyal and potential customers. You have created a fan page, a Facebook page, and you are actually inviting people. Instead of inviting unknown people first, what you can do is you can get the contacts from your existing customers. Let the existing customers who are already your loyal customers connect with you on Facebook. Extremely important. When you have built a base, it's easy for you to actually let your existing customers come to your fan page, come to your Facebook page and like the page, become a fan and engage with them. The first thing is get the existing customers. Upload your contact list on Facebook and get them connected. Facebook helps you with look-alike audience based on existing customers to tap it. This is an extremely tool that is available for us on Facebook, which is a like audience. A like audience are the people who are actually alike with the existing fans, existing members, existing community, existing customers of your Facebook page. Use it so that you can leverage it and build a fan base. Target audience specific to the location, demography, interests and behaviors. Identify where is the product to be sold, to whom to be sold, what is the geography, what is the gender, what is the age, and target those people so that you can reach the specific audience. In conclusion, what we have seen in this video is what is identifying targets on Facebook, choosing the right audience, how you can choose the right audience, then targeted options, what are the targeted options that you have got, and targeting marketing tips. Thank you so much for watching. Hope to see you again.